lies here. His name is Sergeant Baron Butcher, now known as Captain Baron Butcher. He was a good man. He was a tiny little angry man. He was angry at the world. All right, but he had a good heart. He was doing the things for the department, and he wanted to do, you know, things for the people of this town, this city, and this county. He looked out for the department.
God,
that's one thing I could say. Can you stop playing? It's getting annoying now.
No. We have to.
Oh my God. Okay. All right. Baron and I, not typically, we didn't always get along. He thought I was the reason he got fired. But, and Doug is the reason I got fired. Wait, yeah, whatever. But he's a good man. He had a good heart, and he's trying to just do the right thing in a wrong way. Baron, you'll be missed, buddy. And I know God is looking out for you. You'll be going to him. Just please don't be angry at God.
Wrong song, bro. Wrong song.
And, you know, just look over us. I want to thank you for protecting Ravenna. As always, you're probably the only other person that has loved her as much as I did. Or I do. So thank you for everything, buddy. May you rest in peace.
So powerful.
Yeah, you should really change the song.
But... And Doug is the reason I got fired. Wait, yeah, whatever. But he's a good man. He had a good heart, and he's trying to just do the right thing in a wrong way. Baron, you'll be missed, buddy. And I know God is looking out for you. You'll be going to him. Just please don't be angry at God.
Wrong song, bro.
And you know, just look over us. I want to thank you for protecting Ravenna. As always, you're probably the only other person that has loved her as much as I did. Or I do. So thank you for everything, buddy. May you rest in peace.
So powerful.
Yeah, you should really change the song.
If only I could.
Alright, Sam?
Yep, I'll just do mine real quick. Baron was a good man. Baron cared for the department more than anything, and his willingness to do his job was superb. Baron not only did his job to the utmost and highest extent, but he also cared for his brothers and arms and cared for the people around him, the people of Valentine. Baron cared for what mattered in this town, which is peace. Baron helped us, and though sometimes he did get a little angry, he was a good man and he knew what he was trying to do. Baron, I'd consider more like a brother than anything. I knew him decently well, but at the end of the day, in my eyes, he's always going to be a brother, as lawman to lawman, all brothers. And at the end of the day, Baron was one of the people who helped train me a little bit, showed me the ropes, helped me get my bearings, and I can't thank him enough for that. You know, I had a good long conversation with him yesterday, and we rode all the way out to Blackwater to get him treated. Unfortunately, today, he's no longer with us, but Baron Butcher will always live on in our hearts. Love you, buddy.
All right, you can stop the trumpet because there's no way I'll be able to speak without the ghost. Yeah.
Did you do a speech? I really couldn't hear.
No, not yet, but I'm about to. Well, he's the first fella in county who ever really truly looked out for me. And one of the first people that ever told me that doing dangerous things was stupid. And, you know, he used to call me a little garden gnome. And I used to say that I was really angry about that, but secretly I thought that that joke and other jokes he had was really funny. he's a really funny guy. And even though he was a bit feisty at times, I truly appreciated that about him because, yeah, he's just a really great man. And, you know, as much as I wish I could toast a little, teacup full of British tea, unfortunately, we don't have any of that. So, you know, perhaps later I'm just going to toast him with some sweet iced tea and,
That actually would be an insult. I just wanted to.
Would say. It? Yeah. Okay. Oh, I will just toast him with my coffee. How about that?
Yeah, but.
Yeah, okay, I'll toast him with my coffee. And, yeah, Captain Baron Butcher here. Sure is going to be looking down upon me and everybody here for quite some time. Yeah. Anyway, I'm not very good at this whole thing, but we love you, buddy. And, go give them hell up there, all right? Anybody else want to say anything? All righty. Well, we played British as fuck trumpets. And I guess all I can say is God save the Queen.